We're going to head back out to Yakinville Elementary.
And that's where meteorologist Michelle Kennedy is outside braving these increasingly chilly temperatures. But Michelle, you're out there for a very good cause.
I am out here for a very good cause, but these earmuffs are about to go on. I'm warning you, it's really cold out here. With me tonight is Catherine Lowe. She is the associate director of the Second Harvest Food Bank, and this is the reason we're here, collecting those canned goods for folks who may need it this holiday season. And this is the time of the year that you see a lot of people coming through your doors.
Absolutely. This is the time of greatest need, and we really need all kinds of food, canned foods, canned meats, tuna, ham, canned vegetables and fruit. Y'all come on out here and bring it for us this evening.
And we just had a gentleman stop by, and I know we've seen this over the last couple of days. A gentleman said, I really needed the canned goods last year, so I'm donating to you this year so that somebody else can be helped as well. And I'm really impressed with that. And we have a weather watcher behind us actually donating, Bill McLean from Yakinville here. Bill, thanks for coming in. Why are you donating tonight?
Because as hard as times are, there's a lot of people less fortunate than myself and folks around our community. So it's important around the holidays to feed people and be as generous as you can.
Well, I want to thank both of you, Catherine Lowe and also Bill McLean, a weather watcher from Yadkinville. Of course, our weather watchers have been out in full support. We had Phil White out here earlier. And folks, I want to let you know that we just do not have enough people coming out, though. We've had a few donations, but I'm going to do a sit-in here on the very cold ground, and you know I hate the cold, until more people come in and donate. So at 6:30, we expect more donations. Please help get me warm again.
All right, folks up there in Yadkin County, swing by the elementary school and help fill up those boxes and get Michelle off the cold pavement.
Please.
If you can.
And I'm out at Yadkinville Elementary School. I am still at the sit-in right now because we are asking for your help. We just haven't taken in enough donations for the Second Harvest Food Bank, but I think a few folks were watching. Right next to me here, we have some young ladies who are donating some money. Thank you so much. This is going to go a long way to help the Second Harvest Food Bank. Tell me why you came out.
We were going to Taste of Italy and to eat dinner, and we stopped and we thought we'd give a donation.
Well, thank you for thinking of us and for taking the time to stop. We need more money and food, of course, donated to the Second Harvest Food Bank. If you can find it in your evening tonight to come on out here, bring out some canned goods. We need to help folks who may need it this holiday season and throughout the year. Of course, it's all benefiting the Second Harvest Food Bank. So if you can, please come on out here to Yakinville Elementary School. And I'm sitting right here until we get more donations in. We need to fill up these boxes.
NBC Nightly News' Ryan Williams is coming up next, and we'll meet you back here tonight at 11.